Please share with us about how it is to be here this evening. And I see you have a very beautiful wife and of course a little daughter. So, you know, I think beauty must be totally ingrained in your house and makeup must be an everyday thing which happens. So tell me about that.
First of all, thank you so much for having us here. I think my lucky one will be more interested in my life. She's, of course, we all know how the new gen kids are. Anyway, I would put my hearty wishes to Radhika. I think it's my first time meeting her. I've heard about her because my wife and she were classmates actually, so that's how we are here. Extremely happy to be here. And I'm wishing you all the very, very best. And it looks like you have a lot of techniques available. So I'm sure there's going to be more beauty in Chennai for tomorrow. Wishing you good luck. Thank you.
I'm very glad. Good evening to one and all present here. And I agree. Because, you know, you have to look presentable. Beauty is how we think inside our heart. And whether we have dark complexion or fair complexion doesn't matter. How we think and how we feel is a beauty. And you have to enhance the beauty by way. Whatever the way is you know, comfortable for us, we have to enhance that. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening, mommy. How does it feel to be here today?
It's very nice because when I was coming, I didn't know what I was going to see here and what I was going to hear. But I knew something connected with beauty. Beauty is skin deep, but my daddy says, beauty is as it is skin deep, lack of enthusiasm wrinkles the soul. So that is good. And of course, smile is beautiful, you smile. And as we all know, as we age, we are beautiful. There's no escape from it for everybody. Enhancing beauty, as Vimala said, it's something which everybody wants to look beautiful. Everybody wants to look beautiful. You see, even the Vishnu Manta, everybody has the eyebrows running. And therefore, this is something which is wanted and loved by everybody. I'm sure coming from UK, London, whatever, you must be having so many techniques now, your extension and coloring and so many other things you can do. So I'm sure you must be doing everything. Wish you all the best.